And the law of attraction is like the law of gravity, because the law of gravity works whether or not you want to believe in it. The law of attraction is the exact same way. Now, there's a couple things you need to understand the law of attraction. The first thing is your conscious mind versus your subconscious mind. Your conscious mind can hold one thought and one thought only. Your subconscious mind is like a filing cabinet. Everything that you've ever thought in your entire life, it automatically stores away as true. So if you're sitting there and you think all of the time, I'm stupid, why do I always screw up? Well, then you're gonna continue to screw up. You're gonna continue to do stupid things because your subconscious mind thinks that's who you are. Now, another thing that you need to understand is that we are constantly vibrating. Although my hand might look like it's solid, it's actually, if you look at it with a microscope on a molecular level, it is vibrating at a constant rate all of the time. Just like this place where I'm sitting right now, it's vibrating at a constant rate. And depending on what frequency you're vibrating at, it will dictate what you will attract into your life. Now, to change your frequency or change your vibration, you have to change your thoughts. Easiest way to think of it is like this. If you get into your car and you turn on the radio and you put it to an AM station, the only thing that your radio can pick up, attract, is an AM radio station. It can never pick up an FM radio station if it's only tuned to AM. Just like you cannot think negative thoughts all of the time and expect that you're just gonna have a happy life. You can never have a poverty mindset and think money's the root of all evil, money's hard to come by, and expect that somehow you're gonna be wealthy. If you happen to think that all men are cheaters, guess what? You're gonna find a lot of cheaters in your life. If you think that all business people will screw you over, guess what? You're gonna find a lot of people that are gonna screw you over. Know someone who's broke and they always complain about being broke? Well, guess what? If that's what they think about the most, they will stay broke for the rest of their lives. If you have a poverty mindset, if you're tuned into a poverty station, you will only be able to attract that. Just like you can't listen to an AM station and expect that you're gonna get FM. So now you ask yourself, how do I change my vibration? Easiest way is to change your thoughts. You change your thoughts, the things that you think about the most, it's gonna change what's stored away in your subconscious. Your subconscious will then change the vibration that you're at, and your vibration will change what you attract into your life. So the easiest way to think of it is this. What you think about the most is what you will attract into your life. Think negative or think poor, you will attract that into your life. Think positive and think wealthy, and you will attract that into your life.